What is going on, my fellow Normackians and viewers? Normack here, and we are going to do another unboxing, well, digital unboxing slash gameplay. Now, here PSN is not in the best condition right now, but everything looks good so far. I just got the system turned on, and we're all here for this little legendary game right here, Rocket League. Now, this game's normally $20, but it's free. So I'm pretty excited about that. I was actually looking forward to this game, but I didn't expect it to be free. So pretty big deal to me and a lot of friends that I got into this game because I was telling them, oh, sign up for this beta, it's cool. And they played it and it's like, dude, this game's like really, really good. And I'm like, I know. So it looks like it's only 1.5 gigabytes. I hear that I'm gonna go ahead and give it a thumbs up and 4 stars just because I already know I'm gonna like the game. But I hear there's an update that's bigger than the game, and I did notice like when I had the beta, it like memory-wise was a little odd. I think even this is a little odd how it's 1.5 gigabytes because I believe it's some. I think it's more than that. I don't know. But while we're waiting for that to download, we'll go ahead and download the other free games for Plus this month. Well, for PS4 at least. This is Styx, Master of Shadows. Now, this game's normally $30. Like, when it launched, it was $30. I wanted to get on, like, I don't know if I want to pay $30 for this. So I was like, you know, I'm going to wait for a really good discount or for it to be free with Plus. And it is free with Plus now, so save me $30. Also, I mean, I looked into the game and like, it looks pretty, but the type of game it is, like, stealth, in a way, I don't know, I'm a little, as most of you guys know, I'm picky with my games, so I can't just go play every mainstream game or whatever. Not saying that one's mainstream, but we'll just go see what else is new in the store, just, for the hell of it, new, and I'm going to, oh yeah, I gotta make that a separate video actually. I was gonna do unboxing slash gameplay or digital unboxing for God of War, but that would need its own segment. I would do it here while I'm in the store, but save that for another video, which will be next week. So you guys could look forward to that. Let's see, you can buy this game now. I heard this was on Xbox and PC for a little while. The game looks really pretty for what it is. It's a puzzle game, not too big in puzzles, but decent price. That takes more memory than Rocket League, but it's not like Rocket League is like graphically demanding. Heard this game was coming out. I don't know too much about it. Heard it was like a bull dodging simulator. It's like what? Got quick time events though. Nah, I wouldn't play it. Let's see, what else do we have? Blaze Blue. And all this stuff's from last week. I see we have Skullgirls Second Encore. Now, Skullgirls is cool. It's a fighting game. I like the art style and stuff, but I can't play it. So, just in case you guys don't know what Rocket League is, it is RC cars playing soccer, and it's really cool. And a lot of customization aspects to it. It's huge on the online aspect of the game. It's really fun. That's the biggest thing about this game, that it's really fun. That's why I've been trying to tell people about it, get them into it. As you see, it's completely 5 stars from 343 people, and I'm sure that number will be up by a lot here very soon. But hey, I guess we will go ahead and skip over to the fully downloaded version of Rocket League, and yeah. Alright guys, Rocket League is completely downloaded. Let's see how much memory it's actually taken. It's saying 3.10 gigabytes. So there's that. Let's look at the bottom here. A few of my friends have already played it. I heard it was actually having issues earlier. Not just PSN, but the game server itself was just not, running to expectations as far as, people really want to play the game because this game's really hype far as the concept of it. It's RC cars playing soccer. I mean, that sounds kind of random and in a way basic, but it's actually really fun and intensified, especially when you're playing with friends. Now, I did want to get a friend to play with me for this portion of the video, but I couldn't find anyone. Either they didn't download it or they're playing something else. So it is what it is, but let's go ahead and check everything out. I did post some stuff relating to the beta, so you guys may be familiar with my Let's Plays for those. It's still saying something about the servers. It says we are aware of issues connecting to Rocket League servers and investigating. Thanks for your patience. So, that being said, we more likely could do like a regular CPU match, but let's just see everything this game has to offer outside of the actual gameplay stuff. So we'll see if there's anything new in options. You know, I'm an options guy. I like making sure we got the best stuffed on. Make sure I'm not missing out on anything that we wanna take part in. Everything looks good. Oh yeah, you can play with PC players. Forgot about that. Oh yeah, and this game is on PC too, just so you know. On extras, you can look at replays. That's really good for photo mode stuff. Look at stats. I haven't done jack crap yet, so nothing's going on here. I'm sure my stats aren't gonna be the best. Honestly, I would say I wasn't even that great in the beta, but I enjoyed myself, and that's good to say because like with games, like especially competitive games, if I'm not winning, I'm not normally having fun. This particular game, I don't win all time, but I'm still having fun, if that makes sense. So yeah, we'll definitely customize my car now. Last time I checked, this game did have a good soundtrack, and so far I'm enjoying it again. Hey, trophy already. It's music though. A lot of stuff to unlock in this game. Why only blue? Oh, because blue team, orange team. Okay, that makes sense. All right, let's see, orange team. Probably still do yellow. Okay. Let's see, got different wheels. Does that actually do anything? Like help? Let's go with that. Oh, you can change the color of your fire. Ooh. Oh, that's so sweet. And there's different ones. I wonder what the best one would be. Well, not. I mean, outside of right now, I'm probably gonna go with yellow. Like, far as the ones to unlock, I wonder what other fires there are. Okay, nothing for hats, far as accessories. This is gold nugget. Oh, okay. What is that? The low flag. I don't even see it anywhere. Okay, well, we're gonna go and get the gold nugget. Oh, it's for the beta reward. Thanks, guys. I love how you give me something from the beta. That's awesome. All right. Guess we need to kind of get onto some gameplay. See what happens if we do try to go online. It just says it's experiencing issues. Doesn't mean we can't play. We're gonna do some ranked. I'm gonna have to always do ranked because I want to get good and everything. I don't think I can do 1v1. I'm gonna lose. All right, see what we can find. That's music though. Find a game. I guess I'll give it about. Says takes up to 2 minutes. Not sure how long I'm willing to wait, far as you know, me recording with you guys. I guess I could just jump cut, duh. Alright, I guess we got a game. Didn't take that long. I probably didn't even jump cut because, like, it didn't take that long. Alright. Rocket League, ranked match. Let's see if I remember how to play this. Whoa. All right, where's the freaking ball? No! I still suck at hitting balls. No, we already losing already. I'm gonna skip that. Everybody's scared. We all know what happened. I messed up, obviously. Because that would have never happened if I never missed. That was one of my issues. My timing with this game is like so bad. It's like I didn't realize I had such bad timing. Right, how do I lock onto the ball again? Someone get that in there. Ah, oh, shit. Shit. No. Oh, already gonna lose my first match. No. Skip. But we still got plenty of time. Just because they scored two doesn't mean we can't score and get caught up. Ah, oh, shit. Oh. Ah! My failures. Okay, I need to. Alright. No! Oh, I killed someone. I suck at life. Fuck. I suck. My bad, guys. Oh, fuck. That could have made up for everything. Wow, see my I don't know what's wrong with me. I'm like really disappointed in my build. I love what you got going on there. Cash money. Yeah, okay, that works. I don't know what's wrong with my timing in this game. It's so weird. It's like I really feel confident in my ability to hit the ball and it ends in utter failure to the point it's like something's wrong with me if I can't hit the ball. I don't know, it's weird. Yo, okay, as long as it doesn't go in our goal like that, because it will that can happen. Okay, we gotta get caught up. Gotta get caught up. Yeah. Woo, we're only one off now. And still got 3 minutes on the clock. See, we could come back. We could. Not saying I'll be the one to help us come back, but we can come back. I wanna win my first match with a win. That would be amazing. And good for the video, of course. Hey. All right, let me get a speed boost. So the little pads without the ball, it just brings my boost up just by a little bit. Oh my god, what the hell was that, Normac? No. No, what the heck? You see how hard I be trying too. Like, I'm sure you guys be trying to believe in me. Well, at this point, I'm sure you guys don't believe in any of my ability to actually do something. Fucking. Oh my god, who did that? Did it too early? Oh, hell no. What are you guys doing? No! Fuck! And it was kind of my fault, too. No one wants to watch it, especially me. Come on, get in there. Get in there. And got a trophy. Sorry if that laugh was a little loud. Just this game, it's fun. It's real. I really thoroughly enjoy this game. Thoroughly, whatever. Yo, we got caught up. Yo. Yes. All right. Now, from here on out, we gotta stay ahead of the game. And it's on our side, so that's not good. Please, someone, like, take care of that. Make sure it doesn't get in our. The goal. Oh, God. Alright, get that in. You fuck. Nope. Not gonna be the one that last touches the ball. It's crazy. Motherfuck! Fuck. Oh, okay. That could help. No. You got it on our side. That's not good, because they're going to use that to their advantage. Fuck. No. No! Because I'm not touching that ball. If it was like I'm going to want to put in our own goal. I have done that legitimately once. It almost legitimate the second time, but I don't need people to see Norm at the game or scored on his own goal. Again. We're not that far ahead, but we are running low on time to be losing. Even if it is just by one. Not mother. No, I hate this game! Boom! Boom! Get that crap out of here. Oh no, Blue. Oh no. What the heck is wrong with me? I'd be trying to work miracles in this game. My miracle power sucks. Oh no. Oh no. Bobby. Don't ask. All right. Seconds. Oh my God. I don't care if it looks like I scored on our own goal. We are not. I actually saved it. Someone get that shit in there! It was still a good game. Oh my God. We got it back on their side and. Oh, I got something. My heart's pumping. Do I want to save that replay? Nah, I want to save a replay for like a really good game. Like to the point where it's like, okay, I gotta take a screenshot of that and that. Alright, cool. So, even though that was one round, I'm gonna give you guys one more round. I know the video is gonna be quite long for you doing that, but really enjoying myself here. And I will be recording more of this game. Don't know to what extent what I'm gonna do, far as if I'm doing a series or it's just gonna be random recordings or whatever. You will definitely see more videos of me and friends playing because I got a lot of my friends into this game, like I've said earlier in the video. And I know they're pretty hyped to get into Yatchin and play the full game since we have more to do, like more custom, you know, we got customization now, we can save replays, we got more stages, and there's a more variety from what we had before, so pretty hyped. Let's see who is on right now while we're waiting for a game. I'm gonna see who is on this game right now. Now I have this guy, Angel. He said he will play with me here shortly, so you might see a video with him soon. This guy, oh, I need to get him in here right now. Please tell me we didn't find a game. All right. Fuck. Oh well. Just in time. Ooh, I like this stage. Well, probably after this match, I'm gonna record more. Anyway. So, I like that over there. What is that? The Holy Grail. No, it's just the sun. Okay. I really hope you weren't trying to score right there. That did not do anything for anybody. Really? My ability to suck is it? Like, oh shoot, it's only 2-on-2? Okay. So it's me and this other guy. It depends on us two to actually do something. What the heck is wrong? How did I miss that? I like just passed it. What the? Oh no. No. Thank you, Orange. All right. That needs to do something for all of us. All right. I'm coming back. What the? Oh, no. No. All right. Everybody skip that. What the heck? Actually, I kind of want to. No, I already skipped it anyway. I wanted to see how I completely missed. Nope. What you doing? Still on our side. Freaking taking my boost. They call me boost. Oh, no. 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 Fat. Oh my god. Skip. Hey, Teeny. I know you scored and everything. You're probably proud of yourself, but please skip. Connection. Whoa. Oh yes. Oh yes. We could come back, guys. We got one score. Nah, we still need to score again. Why is that on our side, like always? What the hell? Why'd you not hit in the middle? That is not good. Lord. Still have a little bit of time. Dude, I need you to skip, like, automatically, like all of us, because we don't care. Your teammate don't even care. I touched it first. Why do these guys keep scoring? Move that crap. No one wants that crap there. Nice rainbow, faggot. Sorry, that was mean. Get that crap out. Still doesn't help the fact they could score it. No! What kind of crap is that? I'd be trying to do trick shots. I think that's the future of Rocket League. Fuck that. Ah, crap. That doesn't help. That has not helped. Ah, crap. Can't do anything if I don't got a boost. What kind of crap did I not hit it? You guys have to see from my. You guys obviously are seeing. My god, what is wrong with me? You guys are seeing from my perspective. Oh, thanks. And you made me miss my boost. Could I have failed one thing and not both? I missed the ball. And I didn't get my boost. Oh my god, how do I miss in this game? I gotta have to practice hardcore. I keep missing the ball, like, bad. Not sure how I feel about that rainbow. My lord! Did you hit it that good where it had to end up in the air, like right above me? 1 minute remaining. Oh my god, how'd I miss that? Oh, dude, that's not good. Doesn't look like I'm helping, but I'm really trying. I really am trying to. Dude, where the hell did you come from? What you doing with that ball? What you doing with that ball? Are you mad? You gotta hit me? Oh, dude. Oh my gosh. Second, I lost two times in a row, guys. Don't like losing. I mean, it's still fun because, I'm getting all hyped up, but my lord. I'm mad at my ability to suck so bad. That's what I'm really mad about. How am I this bad? Whatever. I'm gonna leave it at that. Thanks for watching. Thanks for the support. Comment your thoughts. Definitely welcome. Appreciate it. If you have any caught anything to say, except I suck. You don't need to tell me, please. I'm already depressed as it is. Anyway, I'll leave it at that. Till next time, fellow Normackians and viewers. Normack signing out. Peace. Alright guys, we're gonna bring this video to a close, but I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching and thanks for your support. Definitely means a lot, but until next time, my fellow Normackians and viewers, Normack signing out. Peace.